Hello, my name is Naina. I'm from BRS Global School. Now, we are going to see how to make talk to me project in QtPy. First, we should log in stemdesi.in and log in to code to play. Then, let's start a new project. Let's type the project name as TTS. It's the short form of text to speak. Now, first, let's drag and drop a text box. I would like to place it in center. Next, let's drag and drop a button. I would like to rename it as speak. Now let's go to media, drag and drop text to speech. It is a non-visible component. Now let's go to blocks interface. Click speak and drag and drop when speak dot click. Next, go to text to speak and drag and drop call text to speak dot speak message. Next, go to text box 1. Scroll down till you get text box 1 dot text. Drag and drop that. Now, you see how easy is it? Now you can complete your program and save it. Bye.